I'm Dr. Gelev, Valery Gelev, coming from Sofia, Bulgaria. I'm in invasive cardiology. At the moment, I'm working in one of the biggest, probably the biggest private hospital in Bulgaria, in Sofia, Achibadem, at Tukuda Hospital. I'm dealing with interventional cardiology for more than 25 years, and it is really a pleasure for me to be part of this outstanding meeting, which is dealing with so many burning questions in interventional cardiology, and have the capacity to to discuss and to combine and extend really distinguished faculties from Columbia University, and really very expert people from the region, and especially from Egypt. It was really a pleasure to discuss the new development and new trends in the treatment of left main coronary artery disease, which is really a burning question. What I've mentioned into the, my presentation is that the left main PCA was done just 2 months after the first PCA was done in 1977, and still this is something which is developing, and we are achieving more and more results. What we should have in mind regarding this topic is that left main disease is of extreme importance for the patients, because a big territory of myocardial of the left ventricle is jeopardized by the disease in the left main. And now we have PCI as a technology and the technique developed in this direction, that it is a reliable alternative to cardiac surgery. Another, of course, we should keep in mind that there are unanswered questions, that part of these unanswered questions are the long-term result, the long-term result, I mean above 5 or 10 years of follow-up of the patients. Something which is clear is that the left main needs extreme attention, and it should be done with the optimal techniques and optimal devices that we have in the moment, in order to have a consistent success and a good outcomes in a longer follow-up. And once again, it's a pleasure for me to be part of this really distinguished meeting, and I'm very grateful for the organizers, especially Professor Sobi, who invited me for this event. Thank you.